When you have an Excel table that has lots of data inside and you want print only the months that has spent expense on that, so you don't want to print March, May, July, August, September, October, November, but you want to print December. So what you can do is to select the cell that I don't have expense, hide it, hide this one, and also hide those months that don't have expense. Then you can print it. See? So you can print the selected column into one paper.